I'm Odalys Catalan from AZVA K-12, and here's
Mayor Rothschild right here.
Hi, how are you doing today?
Good.
All right.
Okay, so what is it like to be the mayor and being responsible for all kinds of stuff? And
it keeps you very busy. I have to work a lot, but it's very rewarding because you get to help people in your community on all sorts of subjects, like you say, police, fire, water, garbage, parks, roads.
So do you have any plans for the future?
We have a lot of plans, but the big guiding principles are to get as many people jobs as we can so that their families can do well, and also to make sure that everybody gets educated as much as they can, because that's what helps people get jobs.
So what do you plan on doing for any environmental friendly kind of things?
Yeah, on the environment, the city's responsible for water, and water is really important to our whole area. So we're always doing things to help people conserve water and make it so the city's water systems work better to conserve water. So we're always doing water stuff. In fact, this week we had IBM, the big corporation, in working with us to help us be more conservation oriented, and we're very conservation oriented.
Awesome. So what is like your favorite thing to do when you're just like hanging around having your free time?
Well, I have so little free time now, but my favorite thing to do any chance I get is to read a book. I love to read, whether it's fiction, nonfiction, poetry. Kind of takes you to a different place. Sometimes you want to be in a different place. And so, yeah, it's reading.
So what do you say is maybe your favorite novel or any kind of book right now?
Oh, God. I've had so many, but my favorite authors are probably Mark Twain and John Steinbeck. Today, what's fun about the book festival, I get to be on stage with Luis Yadea, who's a great author. He wrote a book called The Devil's Highway, which is nonfiction, but he's also written a lot of fiction. So anybody that knows how to write, I love to read them.
Awesome. So here's a funny, like, final question.
Okay.
What is your favorite superhero?
Batman.
Awesome.
All right, thank you.